Hi guys, my name is David from payitforward.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to close all the Safari tabs on your iPhone. Now you may not even realize how many tabs are open right now. If you have tons and tons of tabs open, it can really slow things down and make your Safari web browser really slow. So let me show you how to do this real quick. First, open the Safari app, then press and hold that small tab icon in the bottom right hand corner of the screen. When you do, you'll see this pop up. It'll say close all, whatever number of tabs you've opened, tabs, tap that, and all your tabs will be closed. One tap, super easy. That is how you close all Safari tabs on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome iPhone videos.